I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're going to follow up from last week where we looked at what our playtesters are currently using. So first up, we have Jason. Come on in, Jay. Jay, why don't you take us through your racket, string of choice, tension maybe as well, if you've got that dialed in, and also your shoe.
Recently I just switched over to the Yonex E-Zone AI 100, and I'm loving it. I was a close call between this racket and the 98, but I chose this because it just felt a little bit more whippy, a little bit more maneuverable for me, and I paired it up with the, I love the Turna Big Hitter Black 7. It's just a soft poly, a lot of bite on the ball, so great access to spin. And my shoe of choice is the KSwiss Ultra Express, just a very comfortable shoe, lightweight, and I just feel fast in the shoe.
And then your string tension?
String tension, with the softer poly, I go right about mid-tension, yeah.
Perfect. Thanks, Jay. Next up, we've got Karly. Come on in, Karly. So it's same deal, string choice, racket choice, and shoe.
So I'm using the lighter version of the Tour G. It's very lively, but it still has enough plow through, and I can get good control from it. So I like that combination of lively feel and control. I don't have it strung up right now with Pro Line Evolution from Kirschbaum, which is the string of my choice. It's a softer poly, very comfortable. And then with my shoe, it's the Diadora Speedstar K2, and that K is for kangaroo leather, which is just so soft and comfortable. But I really like the lightweight aspect of the shoe.
Cool. Thanks, Karly. Next up, Troy Lara, one of our resident lefties. What's going on, Troy? Tell us what you're rocking out on the court these days.
For racket, currently I'm still using the 6195 18x20. It's the racket I trust the most. I'm used to it the most. Still like the 18-20 string pattern, but I have been experimenting and kind of testing out, contemplating switching to one of the new Pro Staff 97s. So I have the 97 Pro Staff that I've customized, put a leather grip on it, added some weight to the head, and I also have a RF 97 autograph that I've been playing with, so kind of debating on which of the two I like more. I think I still like the 6-1 just for a little bit more precision so far, but I'm getting used to the Pro Staff 97, so I'm liking those. For shoes, I've been using the Asics Gel Resolution 5, probably my favorite shoe on the market since it was released. Just overall good comfort, durability, maybe not as much support as a Barricade or durability, but it does the job and I like the comfort of it. And then for string, still using Luxilon 4G 16L. It's the most trusty string for me. It's a stiff string, but I string it lower, right around like 42, 45 pounds, and that gets the job done. So,
cool. That probably explains all the spin he's been getting recently. Next up, we have Brett. Come on in, Brett.
Hi, how's it going?
Great. And take us through string, racket, shoe.
Well, I'm also using, like Jason, the Yonex E-Zone AI 100. I think he copied me, but I won't say that. I really like the power and control I get from this racket, like the other Yonexes I use. But the one thing is it's a little bit higher swing weight for me, which took about 2 to 3 weeks for me to really adjust. But once I did, I found some great benefits. Had more plow through, more kind of weight behind my shot, which I really enjoyed. And for strings right now, I'm kind of playtesting a couple, but I always seem to come back to Cyclone. Vocal Cyclone just really complements this racket well. As far as shoes, I'm into lightweight shoes, and so I loved being nice and quick on the court. And I'm also in between shoes. I love the Asics Gel Solution Speeds as well as the Nike Vapor 9.5s.
Cool. Thanks a lot. Okay, let's go over what I've been rocking. Right now, I'm using a shoe that comes out next year, and it's from Lotto, and it's called the Viper. It's a really cushioned, very lightweight, flexible shoe, superbly comfortable. Found this one right out of the box on the first wear, no braking needed, just a really light, fast, very comfortable shoe, great traction. Probably not as durable as the Simpulse technology versions of this shoe, the Ultra, but it's definitely a lighter, faster, more comfort-oriented shoe from Lotto. So look for that to come out in January of next year. And then for racket of choice, I'm still using the 6195S. Really like the weight balance and stock form of this racket. I do add a leather grip and then an overgrip on it. And then usually I go with Cyclone at about 55 to 57 pounds. So vocal Cyclone string in this one in a 16 gauge. But right now I'm doing some low tension experiments in it. So this racket here has Solinco Tour Bite in a 15L gauge, and that's strung down at about 32 pounds. I'm going to try it again at 40 pounds, just to up the tension a bit. Just kind of playing around, having some fun, seeing how much spin I can get out of it. That's all we got for this week's vlog. Thank you so much for watching.